Hello guys, Igor here doing one more Jasper AI review. And today we are going to understand how we can rewrite blog posts using Jasper AI automatically with no issues. For that, you're going to select start from scratch. You don't need the blog post workflow because it will make it difficult for you to rewrite the content. So start from scratch, and then you go directly to the editor. The only thing you need to do here is set your tone of voice. Do not set up keywords, do not set up content descriptions or titles, because you don't want to influence Jasper in any way. Only if you need, go for your tone of voice. And then you select witty, serious, professional. I'm gonna select for me friendly tone of voice. And then you are gonna copy and paste the paragraph that you want to rewrite. I just copied my paragraph here, and let's see what it says. When looking at the expense of hiring a copywriter, many people wonder what the difference is. A copywriter is skilled in a word placement. If you put specific words together one way, it can entice a buyer to buy a product. Those same words put together in a different order can infuriate a potential buyer and cost a company money. If you're not sure of your writing chops, it's the best to hire a copywriter to do the job for you. SEO copywriter will also have keyword skills, which helps you blog, article, or even social media rank better than anything those without those skills will naturally accomplish. That paragraph is not mine, so if I want to use that idea, I can't use like that. I will need to paraphrase. And Jasper is all about talking to Jasper, talking to the robot. It's an AI copywriter tool that uses the commands that you type on the editor. And that is what you need to do. I'm gonna explain you some of the commands that you can use to rewrite your blog paragraphs. You can, for instance, use condense the above to a clear message. Remember that here you can find the keyword shortcuts, and the most important keyword shortcuts is command and enter. It's the one that will run a Jasper command. So you wrote the command and click command and enter. You can see that this paragraph is shorter than the first one, and it was we asked Jasper to do. So let's read it. Copywriters are skilled in the art of persuasion and can help you to write content that will convince customers to buy your product. If you're not confident in your writing skills, it's best to hire a copywriter to do the job for you. They will also help you to rank better on search engines with their keyword skills. So it's perfect. Jasper managed to condense that kind of content with the main ideas in less words. So that's the first command. I will add all the commands in the description, and also I'm adding in the description a free trial with 10,000 words. Then you can test Jasper in the way you want. And also I'm adding a checklist with the third better Jasper commands. So you're gonna get those commands in the descriptions, the checklist, and the Jasper free trial with 10,000 words for free. So let's try again. I'm gonna delete it. Let's try the command explain the above content to a fifth grader. Again, command and enter. Look how nice it is. Copywriters are people who know how to write in a way that makes people want to buy things. They know how to put words together in a way that will make someone want something or make them not want something. If you're not good at writing, it's better to hire someone who is good, and it's so they can help your website. It's perfect to explain to a fifth grader. Let's see other commands. Let's think you are writing a blog, and then you don't want you 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 f- you found a paragraph from another person, and you want to do it as a list and not as a paragraph. You think that for the structure of your blog post it will be better. So you're gonna use the content, make a list above, about the above content. Look what Jarvis gave me. Copywriting, the skill of placing words in order. What's the difference between a copywriter and an SEO copywriter? Then best book on investing. That one does not make sense. Let's try the Commandant J, see if I get more. So 10 best books on investing copywriting skills, how to hire a copywriter, the 8 type of copywriters you need to know, want to be a great writer, do these 7 things every day. So they gave me the list, the headings relating to the above paragraph. If you also want a list, you can try the command, rewrite the above content in a list format. Command and enter. If the tool stop it, just click on compose and it will just keep writing. So that's what I got. Not the perfect list, maybe because I don't have many info in that paragraph. I would need more content for that to give Jasper more context. But I got copywriting skills, word placement, entice buyers, and 48 potential buyers. SEO copywriter, keyword skills. Hiring a copywriter, the difference, copywriting skill, SEO copywriter. Yeah, he finished here with all the content. And then when I just clicked Command and J, they gave me, when it comes to copywriting, the words you use matter a lot. In fact, the right words in the right order can mean the difference between making a sale and losing a customer. Then we can put here as a list. If you are not confident in your ability to craft effective copy, it's always best to hire a professional copywriter. And that's it. So you can see that it made the list. Okay, Jarvis is, you know, taking A plus today. You want to rewrite the paragraph to a certain audience, you can try the command rewrite the above paragraph to appeal to the audience. So I just changed the target audience to musicians and command and enter. Let's see. It's rewritten, but I don't think the tool has now enough content to identify a musician based, like what a musician would need differently about hiring an SEO copywriter. So that's why they maybe trying to make it not so technical. And I have here another piece of content. When looking at the expense of hiring a copywriter, many people wonder what the difference is. A copywriter is skilled in a word placement. If you put specific words together one way, it can entice a buyer to buy a product. Those same words put together in a different order can infuriate a potential buyer and cost a company money. Remember that you will not get the best results always. AI copywriting is about trying, repeating. It's sometimes getting the best output is lucky. Of course, if you don't, you need to give the context and you need to try the commands that usually work, but sometimes you need to try 1, 2, 3, 4 to get the specific paragraph that you need. So if sometimes you use a command and it did not work properly, just try again. And Jasper has a keyboard shortcut for that because he knows that. Rerun the last generation to try for better content. This will raise your last output. Command and plus or control and plus on Microsoft's on the PC. So let's try another command. Rewrite the above content in a tone of voice way. Here I've selected friendly. Let's delete it. And that's right here, witty. Rewrite the above content in a wit way. So when you want Jasper to rewrite in another tone of voice, just do it. And they gave me, when it comes to hiring a copywriter, the cost can be quite the expense. But what's the difference? A copywriter is skilled in the art of persuasion. They know how to place words together in order to entice a buyer into purchasing a product. And sometimes all it takes is a different word order to infuriate somebody. It's yeah, it's witty. A plus to Jasper. Now I changed the paragraph to do the last comment. If you are getting many equal rewriting output, if Jasper is repeating a lot of the words and you need something more creative with a higher temperature, so you want Jasper to change more words in the text and the structure, you can try to use that command. Rewrite the above paragraph, do not repeat it. So let's read again to see if Jasper can do it well. When you hire a professional freelance copywriter, you hire someone who writes for a living. They know how to set up what you need, how to research information they need, and how to put the right words in the right place. This process for anyone outside of the copywriting industry is often slower. Instead of wasting your own valuable time that could be better spent improving your company, you could hire a professional copywriter to quickly and easily get the job done for you. I'm gonna select a friendly tone, and the command is rewrite the above paragraph, do not repeat it. So you use the do not repeat it to force Jasper to be more creative. Let's try. I got hiring a professional freelance copywriter is a great way to get high quality content quickly and easily. These writers are experts in their field, so they know how to set up what you need, research the information they need, and put the right words in the right place. The process can be slower for those who are not experienced in, so you need a command and J here. You need to click on compose to keep, then Jasper will keep writing. Experienced in the copywriting industry, so it's often worth the investment to hire a professional to get the job done quickly and efficiently. Yeah, I think Jasper changed more words and they did it right. So in today's tutorial, Jasper got an A plus. He didn't make anything wrong. Maybe the list was not perfect, but I only did each command one time. So you got the real result. I didn't try to run many times the command to get what I need. No, I did one time and you saw the results as it is. Remember, you can try Jasper with a lot of words. Try Jasper for free, okay? I'm adding a special link in the description with bonus of 10,000 words when you sign for a Jasper free trial. Don't need to pay anything during the free trial. And I'm adding those commands in the description, and I'm also adding lists where you can see the 30 the best Jarvis commands. I hope you liked that review. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.